We are at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, in front of the tomb of Jesus. And we are waiting for the beginning of the exaltation ceremony of 2022. I'm dedicated to to everyone watching that video, but today I'm dedicated it to Chad Sinclair, that asked me to buy the cross for him, to bless it at the church, and then to send it to his house. If you want to have your own cross at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, or in other places of the old city of Jerusalem, you can do that. All the details are at the description of that video. And if you won't find the description, send me a message and I will send you the link for it. The brothers, the Franciscan brothers, enter now to Mary's Chapel, which is there. They're renovating everything now and they're getting ready for the ceremony. They will go out and they will be led by one part of the true cross that you can find at the Church of the Holy Sepulchre in the Catholic section. The Calvary, Chad, is already there, full with nuns and monks, and that are waiting for the ceremony to begin. I already blessed your cross inside the church, inside the tomb of Jesus, so I cannot take a video of it, but it already been blessed by that. And before the ceremony will begin, I want to bless the cross at the place that they anointed the body of Jesus, which is right here, just before they put him in the tomb, they purified his body, put a shroud around him, and then bury him in the tomb that we just saw. Sadly, the tomb doesn't look like a Tuesday the bedding time of Jesus, mainly because he'd been destroyed so many times. Now, the minute he touched that holy site and the energy of Christ was around it, you can understand, Chad, and you can understand, I mean, and everyone else, that this is something special. Let me climb up for you, just to show you the crucifixion, please. You know, not. Let's wait with it. I will try to climb up with the ceremony, but first let's wait for the ceremony to enter. And they will be here soon. Until they will enter, let me show you. There's another 5 minutes until the ceremony will begin, Chad. Then let me show you a little bit of the church from the outside. As you can see, they are renovating the Greek Orthodox part here, but the facade is from the end of the 11th century, beginning of 12th century, and they're renovating the stones here as well, and then this is a storeroom of it, but it will take them a lot of time to see it. If you already saw kind of a wooden wall and barriers, it's because they, in that part, they already did it and they excavate beneath, and soon they will bring it back. I don't know if they're, of course, it looks like they will renovate it or something. And let's wait for the ceremony to begin next to the tomb of Jesus.
Thank you. Thank you. Insieme il Padre cantando.
Perché la Santa Chiesa ama il suo sposo crocifisso, vivente nei poveri, nei sofferenti e negli emigranti. Preghiamo.
Ora tre frates meum ac vostrum sacrificium, acceptabile fiat ab Deum Patrem omnipotentem.
Suscipiat Dominus sacrificium de manibus tuis, ad laudem et gloriam nomini sui, ad utilitatem populi nostram totius suae ecclesiae suae sancte.
Ego glatio Domini quaesmus, ab omnibus nos porgit offensis, quae in aria crucis tutius mondi turit offensa. Per Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Dominus subiuscum.
Et tu spiritu tuo.
Sorsum corda.
Avemus a Dominum.
Gratias agamus Domine Deo nostro.
Dignum et justum est.
Vere Deum et justum est, equum salutare, nos tibi semper et utque gratias agere. Domini Sancte Pater Omnipotentis, Eterna Deus, qui salutem humani et generis in unio crucis, consistuisti ut unde mors oripatur, ende vita resurgeret, et qui in linio vincebat, in linio quoque venceretur, per Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Per cum maestatem tuam laudat angeli, adorant dominatione trumat potestatis, Celi celumque virtutes, affiata Serafim, socia exaltatione concelebrant, con quibus e nostras voces, ut admiti upias deprecamur, supplice confessione discentes.
Grazie a tutti. E di quei discepoli e sui discepoli.
accipite et divide ex reo omnes, et destrem calix animis mei, novi eterni testamenti, qui pro vobis et pro multis et confessor, et remissionem peccator, hoc facite et meum commemoratione.
Mysterium Fidei.
Morte tua anunciamus, Domine, et tua resurrectione confiteremus, Domine.
Sacrificium vivum et sanctum. Este sequestus in relatione ecclesiae tue, et agnoscis ostiam, pois fluis simulatione la carne, concedur qui corpore sangue et fili tue et vivo, spiritu et sanctio et redi, unum corpus et unus spiritus inveniamur in Cristo.
Ipse nos tibi perficiat munus eternum, ut cum electis tuis hereditatem consequivaleamus, in primis cum Beatissima Virgine Dei Genitrice Maria, cum Beatis Apostolis tuis et gloriosis martiribus, cum Santo Francisco et omnibus sanctis quorum intercessione perpetue apud te confidimus adiuvari.
Et ostia nostre reconciliationis propitiat quesumus Domine, ad odius mundi pacem atque salute. Ecclesiam tuam peregrinantem in terra, in fide et caritate firmare dignieri, cum famulo tuo, Papa nostro Francisco, et Episcopo et Patriarca nostro Pedro Battista, un episcopari ordine et universo clero, ed ogni popolo acquisitionis tue. Voti suius familiae quam tibi a stare voluisti, adesso propizi. Omnes filios tuos ubique disperso, Clemens Pater, miseriatur coniunge, Fratres nostros defunto, et omnes, qui tibi placente et pro seculo transierum, in regnum tuum benignus admite, ubi fore speramus, ut simul gloria tua perenni terzatiemus, per Christum Dominum nostrum, per quel mundo bona punta largini.
Per ipsum est cum ipso et in ipso, est tibi Deo Patri omnipotensi, in unitate Spiritus Sancti, omnis honor et gloria, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Audemus dicere
omnis malis, da propitius pacem et debus nostri, ut ope misericordia tua adiuti, et peccato simus semperi liberi, et ab omnia perturbatione sicuri, expectantes beati mister, et adventum salvatoris nostri Iesu Christi.
Via tuum et regnum et potestas et gloria in saecula.
Domini Iesu Christi, qui dexisti apostolis tuis, pacem reliquum vobis, pacem meum do vobis, ne respicias peccata nostra, sed fidem ecclesiae tue, eumque secondo voluntatium tuum pacificare et coadunare degnieris, qui vivit et regnas in saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Pax Domine sed semper vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Oper te vobis pacem.
O ecce qui tollit peccata mundi, beati qui ad cenam ani vocati sunt.
Domine, non sunt dignus ut intre subjectum meum, sed tantum di verbo et sanaritur anima mea.
Catholic chapel, and you see them arriving with the holy cross, the relic of the holy cross.
Thank you.
Desque unigenitum tuum crucem supire goluisti, quod salvum patere genius humanum, resta quesumus, et quis meis misteria mietera coniugumus, eis redemptionis premia in cielo consequimiriam. Per Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Mecamus denua. Thank you.